don't know that I'm a fan of God. Faster rider.
hour and 50 minutes to go. Sorry, 1 hour and 50 minutes gone, I should say. So 3 hours and 10 minutes. I haven't been filming. The rain has stopped. Although I say the rain has stopped, it's still kind of sticking on my face. And it's cold. That wind is cold. Although I've got my hoodie on, my face is cold, but I should have put thicker clothes on, but I thought I might be right today. Well, he jumped up there, I think. Another rider. A bit risky, I think. Another one behind it. Oh, I've got one in front. Ooh, he didn't come off there. Interesting that. I've got a scene in right. I'm not sure what I'm doing, but there is a rider there. He's been stuck there for ages. He's got set little movement. He's got trouble with his bike, I don't know. He's a bit slippery up there. He's fighting, no, he's fighting back, but going along the side of the paper door, yeah. He's off there. He's off. I caught that. I didn't see it, but I caught it on film. He's still off there. He's got up. Shout out your number, son. Show you. Wait. So you're putting the eyes filming. He's off again. Oh, he's done that for me. I think he's struggling. A little bit of action there. I can't really turn it from here. Oh, he's doing right. About 47. I think he's a little bit cut. Over halfway, 2¼ hours to go. The rain has stopped, the sun is coming through now and again. Very muddy. A lot of riders have called it a day. Probably wish they hadn't. Let's see what the weather's like now. Looking for some more. Here's the other one coming out now. The changeover. James Healy just coming out, he's just saying